Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Zunerah, and today's vlog, I'm here at this house museum. Super cool and like old, so I'm probably just gonna be exploring and checking it out. So yeah, let's go.
So I was very, very tired and I didn't even know what to expect because all I heard was it was a house museum, and all I knew was there was, like, it was gonna be a house museum. Those are the only things I knew. So actually this was made like a long, long time ago, and it's supposed to be very pretty. And the reason why I think it's a bit spooky, but you could probably judge by the title, is because like when I go inside, you guys will see, like, it's such an old house. Like, I feel like, is there nothing living in it? Like, it's so scary. So this is called the Vaucluse House Museum, and currently, well, visibly, there's no one living in it. It's managed by the SLM, the Sydney, I think it's the Living Museum. I have no idea. But actually, there's not actually someone living inside here, because if there was, we probably wouldn't be able to go. This museum is so old. It's 184 years old, super duper old. We're way back in the day, back in like the 18s actually, like, because like it's literally crazy how old it is, because a century ago, which I think about in back in the 90s, if it was like a century ago, it'd be 1923, and that's a whole more like years more a lot more years. Like, I can't even explain it. It's so crazy. It's like 84 years even more, which is so creepy. Like, back in the 18s, that's crazy. That, and this museum is still like brand new. It looks so pretty. I was wondering when it was built, and it was built back in 1839, way back then. And I know, that's crazy. And you know what, everything's just like so pretty here. We're not allowed to touch like the food and stuff, because of course it's fake. Like, they wouldn't keep food in there. Like, my food that I keep in my sandwich gets moldy in like 3 days. This is not going to be like perfect for like a whole 184 years. I know that, but like, it looks so pretty. And there's like a fire right there, and I didn't even realize. My mom was like, hey, look over there. And like, it's so crazy, because this is like so pretty. And even my grandparents, like this is way older than my grandparents, like a whole so many more years older than them. More than like, oh my gosh, more than 100 years older than them. Like, it's so crazy. And like, I'm gonna like show you guys like even more. I'm gonna like stop talking about in the information now, because like, I bet you guys have had enough of it. But look at how pretty these things are here. Like, they look so awesome. I love like exploring this place, because like, before I was like, I don't want to go, and then after I didn't want to leave because how pretty it was. And like, it's such the prettiest museum, one of the most prettiest museums I've ever seen. The story behind this place is, there was like an Irish knight that was like caught or like kidnapped in like a local harris. I have no idea what that means, but like, and he was punished, and I think he was put into a cottage or something, and in New South Wales over 5 decades ago. And the new owners transformed the cottage into a large and like priskier estate. So like, I have no idea, but like, there's a lot of history behind this place. There's gardens and stuff, grounds covered, and like, so pretty. This whole place is super awesome. Like, you guys can just tell by looking at it. Like, there's like so many different things to explore here. And like, every time we were going upstairs, there was another staircase, and like, every single way we were going, there's like a turn there, and there's a different place. There's like, this is the type of house you could get lost in. There's like dishes here, which is of course like vintage, and I was like, they just look so pretty. All of this is way back then, way older than anyone living right now, way older. Like, no one has seen this back when it was actually like 184 years ago. The there's a staircase, but I'm not sure we're allowed to go in this one. But there's another one which we were allowed to go in. I'm going to show you guys that one later on. And just look at how pretty it looks. Even this part looks so modern. And like, I can't even believe it was made way back in 1839. That is so many years ago. So many centuries ago. Many like decades ago as well. Like, it's so crazy. It's so, so old. And it all looks so nicely maintained and stuff, because it's owned by the historic New South Wales government and stuff. And this place is just, I think, just all the information. And there's a lot of information here. It tells the Sydney Eastern and stuff, early years of the estate, the valley and stuff, everything, every single information. There's also like a jewelry here as well. This guy, I have no idea. Like, I can't even talk about that one. But the Wentworths, like, so many things. There's like a necklace here, Sarah Wentworth. Have no idea who that is, but probably maybe people who lived in this house. Just so many things. And maybe one of them is the knight, or one of them is, I think, the Irish man who got kidnapped. This is like a pocket watch. This is like also another, I have no idea, maybe like a jewelry box or something. Like, it's just so pretty. You guys could see my mom's reflection trying to record it. It just looks so pretty. And I was just looking at myself in the mirror. You guys will see that as well. But just everything is so, so old. And as well, I feel like a lot of people, I can't even talk right now, but a lot of people come here because it was in like back in the 1800s. And like, it's just so pretty. I don't even think I went to such an old place before. Like, it's just so awesome. And every time I was like taking a turn, I saw a different thing, which made me like even more happier, because every single part of this, every single corner is so like loved by everyone and everyone who comes here. I was just having a full-on conversation. I was talking because my dad and my brother were like, oh, it's such a spooky place. And I was like, I don't know. And they were like, oh, Zunerah was made way back in the 1800s. Like, you don't know if it is or if it's not. Like, there might be people. And I was like, I don't know. Like, this is just so, like, awesome. Like, I can't even, like, think of it. You guys will not guess what I found. I found a bathroom. My brother looked so creepy. I'm so sorry, but like, he looked so creepy and that. But like, look, that's like a bathroom. And I thought it was just like seats to sit on. I thought it was like a plate. Why is it designed like that? It looks like a plate. I didn't even know it was a bathroom. It looked so creepy. My dad was making so many jokes about it. It was so funny, because how can that be a bathroom? It looked so, so funny. Like, oh my days. Like, my mom even started recording it. This toilet is historical. It's a toilet. It's crazy. These are some stairs. We were going on top of them. There's like quite a few as well. And you guys will see right in the corner, we're gonna take a turn right now, because there's like a place, like not a place, but like there's another turn and even more stairs. Like, as I keep on telling you guys, like, this, every time I'm turning somewhere, it's like a whole different place. Like, every single way I'm like looking, it's either like a lounge room, a kitchen or something, a bedroom. And it's all so, so pretty. And like, the sofas, well, they were designed so good. You could see how happy my brother was. Like, we had the biggest smile on our faces ever, because it was so, so pretty. And I will tell you, I'm not gonna lie, but I got kind of scared from the bedrooms as well. But like, they're just so pretty, but the way they were just like so alone, and like, what if someone is there? Like, it's so creepy. The bedroom is so, so pretty though. Like, I know I'm saying everything is like creepy and it's so pretty, but in my honest opinion, like, everything is so, so beautiful. Like, I think it looks so awesome. And every single part of this house is so awesome, but from some parts it is kind of creeping me out, but it's so awesome. And yes, another turn, another way I'm looking, in another place we have yet to explore. We're going back up these stairs, we're going up these stairs, and I haven't checked this, but this is another room. I like so many rooms. There's so many rooms. You could put a full on whole family. Not like you could put like four families in here and there'll still be extra room. There could be four families of seven and there will still be extra room. Like, oh my gosh. As I said, I keep on repeating it. Everywhere I turn is another place I have yet to explore. And again, another bedroom. Are you kidding? Like, there's a crib for babies, and look at how elegant that is. If I was that baby, like, I would be literally treated like a golden child. There's like a bathtub in the middle of the room. I think that is a bathtub. There's three like beds. Are you joking? Like, it's crazy. I couldn't stop talking about this place. Like, even on the voiceover, like, I'm telling you guys everything, but like, if you could hear the natural sound, it was literally just me talking about how much I like this place and how pretty it is. And as I said, another room. Like, there's so many rooms. And guys, that's the end of today's vlog. I'm gonna make a part two to this, so if you guys want to see it, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and press bell notification to get notified whenever I post a new video. That's it, guys. I hope you guys have a nice day.